Hey everyone, we're in Fiji at the Marriott Resort. This place looks amazing. Fiji looks amazing. More to come this week. Today we got to go to a traditional village and see what it's like there. The kids there are amazing. Like, they are just the happiest kids or people I've ever come across in my life. They all love London, giving her cuddles and kisses and everything, and she just loved it. She was completely knackered. She fell asleep in the bus on the way back to the resort here. But lovely people. Tried Kava first time today. I can't say it tastes great, but it doesn't taste as bad as what I've heard people make out. The only effect I had from the little cup that I had at the traditional Kava ceremony was just a little bit of a numb tongue, and that was about it. But it's not bad. It's not as bad as what a lot of people say.
Yeah. Lutu.
Lutu.
Lutu. Lutu.
Come on, 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 come on,
So last night here, Kasey's at her final function event for her conference, which is why we're here. Home again tomorrow, back to Brizzy. And I hope we take the weather with us, because it's been beautiful here, yeah, beautiful weather. Not too cold, not too hot, not humid at all, really, either. So it's just been really, really great. It's been harder vlogging with Londyn than I expected here. I thought it'd be pretty easy, but it's been a little bit difficult to get much B-roll or photos than that. We basically just stayed at the Marriott Resort. We hadn't ventured anywhere else. With Londyn still being so young, it's hard just to get transport anywhere without a car seat.